I'm from Kawasaki, and it's famous for the motorbicycle. Yeah, I like to draw when I was really small, drawing like cartoon or like Power Ranger kind of thing, robot. So I was drawing when I was a kid, and I stopped. I changed to the music. Punk and new wave was a very big trend. Because my father is a doctor, so he wants me to be a doctor. I picked the art school. I thought I'm gonna be the graphic designer for the business. But I went to the college, I realized I don't like the graphic design. Tisha's job is freedom, and I can mix with my hard side, but also the commercial side, like feminine, especially for girl. So it's very exciting. But I need a story, and it was a feather and hippie. I thought bird is funny because I think I just saw the Harry Potter. So I just mixed with those. Illustration is like fantasy. Like photograph cannot create those fantasy stuff, so illustration can. I try to do something photograph cannot do.